And this is the sleeping quarters of the slaves in Washington's estate. This is their spinning wheel for making their cloth textile. Here's some natural windows. And here you go. It's a full view of the estate.